Hello, Penn High School, and welcome to another edition of Kingsman of the Week. I'm Lauren Nowakowski, here with senior Julie Stevenson. So what activities do you do here at Penn High School?
Here at Penn, my main activities are marching band and robotics.
All right, what do you do in marching band?
In marching band, I play the clarinet, and I march and play our show.
How long have you been playing clarinet?
I've been playing clarinet since sixth grade.
What made you choose that instrument?
I could make a sound out of it.
All right, what about robotics? What made you get involved into that?
I took Mr. Anadon's Computer Programming 1 class freshman year, and it was really interesting to me, so I joined robotics and to program the robots.
All right, what do you guys do in there then?
Each year we build a robot, program it, and then compete in competitions.
How have you done in years past?
Well, last year was my first year on the team, and we won 2 regionals, and then at the world competition, we got 6th in our division.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So what hobbies do you do outside of school, then?
Outside of school, I like to read a lot.
Do you have a favorite genre?
I really like mystery books.
All right. Do you have a favorite book from that, or?
Anything Agatha Christie.
All right.
For college, I'll probably major in computer science.
All right. Do you know why or just because?
I just find it interesting.
All right. Are you in any foreign languages?
Yes. I'm taking my 4th year of French this year.
And what do you guys do in French?
We learn French, and then we also discuss the culture.
All right. So do you prefer dogs or cats?
Dogs, definitely.
Why?
Well, I have a dog.
What kind of dog is it?
She's some sort of mutt.
How old is she?
7 years old.
And what's her name?
Her name is Daisy.
Daisy, okay. How long have you had Daisy?
Since elementary school.
Oh. All right, we always end Kingsman of the Week with advice from the Kingsman. So do you have any advice?
Do your homework.
Thank you for joining us. Now back to the desk.